Good morning, good morning, good morning. A little different setting this morning. I'm in a different kitchen, but I am loving the lighting. It's really bright. And that really messed with this kitchen like this and that before, but you know, you own what you do, you can do it anywhere. That's how I feel. So let's get into it this morning. So this is catered to my my people, I guess, trying to be on their sexy with their health and conditioning and things like that. So I have a little muffin pan. I got peppers. Let me get this stuff out of the way so you can see. So I got green peppers diced up, yellow peppers diced up, red peppers diced up, some cheddar, Monterey Jack cheese, herbs, whole eggs, and all we're gonna do, very simple, is make muffin egg cups. Very, very simple. So I got some butter flavored nonstick spray. Just spray these like so. And then just put a little bit of each ingredient in the pans. Very simple. You could put meat. I chose not to. I'm keeping it, you know, veggie. And the ingredients that you can do is, you know, there's so many, many options. It's like not even funny. You can put meat. You can put chicken. You can put just cheese. You can put, I mean, you know, it's the possibilities are very, very endless. But you can make these ahead of time, and you can even freeze them. And you know, you just have a little, either your breakfast or you just got a little protein snack. Because you know, eggs is a great source of protein. Okay, so filled it with pepper, right? Put some cheese. Not too much, because you're going to pour the egg in there. And this is, what, 12? This is 12. I don't even know if that's like standard for a muffin pan, but this is 12, so it's a good amount. I have some salt, pepper right here. Just a little dash on each one. Then, you know, very simple. Just pour the eggs, each one. Just like that. You want to leave a little room at the edge because it does rise. So, you know, don't fill it to the tippy because it'll overflow in your oven. I've never really worked with this oven before over here on this side, but the oven is at like 450, so I am gonna watch it because these commercial ovens, they're funny. They're either calibrated right or they're under calibrated. So that's how I'm gonna rock it today. But you see, this is very simple, very straightforward. The hardest thing with doing this is just the preparation. But you can have these things just chilling, cut up in your fridge, and then, you know, you just pop out the egg cups, and you're good to go. And you can always keep it, and you won't get bored. You can always, like, switch it up. I'm going to throw chives, because you know I love my chives. Love my chives. And I'm gonna throw some parsley. But see how simple it is? I have some like really fine diced red onion. I'm gonna just make like 3 of them with it just to see. There you go, those top 3. That's it.
Then
and I'm gonna show you guys placing it in the oven. Just like so. And I'm gonna give this about 10 minutes at first, or 12, and then I'll come back to it. Okay, so here we are, 10 minutes later, and yep, they're rising, they're bubbling, and see, the oven's a little high, but it's okay. I know for sure that they're fully cooked, so that's all I'm really concerned about. Nice. This can be done too with the egg whites. You know, same way, very easily, just using the egg whites. So how we would now, all right, let's give this like 30 seconds. Some sexy plates today. Very, very sexy. So, pop that over there. And I'm gonna use just, you know, because I like the tip of this knife, we could use a pie spatula. And all we wanna do is really just go around the edge, like nice and easy. Or even a paring knife. Be honest. Let's see, just like that. Just get in there. Don't mess up, or try not to mess up the pan. But easier said than done. I know. And now, let me get a better knife. Really don't want to mess this up. These bad boys, I got one of these bad boys with a little edge. So let me try the one with a little edge first. There we go. So just gonna go around all the edges. And I would let it cool, but you know, I'm making the video and I wanna show you guys how it looks. Take your time. Feel it. Gonna loosen all of them before I start taking any out.
What's up? this is a process, but you know, all great things are. So it is what it is.
Start trying to take them out now.
So get to the bottom, just like so. And boom.
Just like that.
That's one. Just like that.
See?
Got these little egg cupcakes going on. Not bad at all. Or I know you can't see the plate. Let me show you in a second. I'm just gonna get one more out. Let me do one more. There we go. So, got the little egg cupcakes. They're looking good. They're very pretty. We'll get this out of the way. And, boom. Very nice, easy to go. Of course, you gotta garnish it. Very simple. So, here are your egg muffins. Very easy, very simple. Hardest part's probably taking them out the little muffin tin, but if you use butter, I think it'll come out a little easier. So, I didn't really think that one through, but you guys get the idea. Anyway, JV, Spice Box, if you guys have an interesting, you know, peaceful day, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace.